When prospecting, one of the most fun and potentially valuable things a person can find is a form of native element metal known as a nugget. While this is most commonly associated with gold, it can also occur with silver, platinum, and copper. But what exactly is the largest nugget found of each of these metals? Since almost all of these largest nuggets have since been destroyed or are copyright-protected museum pieces, I will represent the size of each nugget if it represented a 100% purity metal cube. At an undisclosed locality on the Upper Peninsula of Michigan, a copper nugget weighing 35,000 kilograms was found in 2002. The largest silver nugget ever found weighed 830 kilograms and was found in Colorado's Smuggler Mine. The largest gold nugget ever found is referred to as the Welcome Stranger and was found at Mullyagul in Australia's state of Victoria. As for the largest platinum nugget ever found, it weighed 9.635 kilograms, being found in Russia's Ural Mountains.